Alright, so what just happened last time? Oh, we're here. I remember this very good from the demo.
But this... that?
Oh, shit, that scared me. But something has changed, and, what? Ah, no, I'll find some tree tape or oil on them soon. I don't need standard boxes right now. Where... how am I? Go. I forgot this place. It's a long time I played this demo. I think actually that scared me. Anyway, yeah, I know the way. I know this door is blocked, and you didn't see the entire demo stuff. I never attacked up the entire demo stuff. But I didn't feel that it was necessary, because it was pretty bad and now we had a real game, so I won't take more of this demo stuff. I know this doesn't have anything to say, and I know what I'm supposed to do. I know exactly what I'm supposed to do. I just don't want to meet that fish again. Or maybe it isn't. Ah, fuck you. This was actually a puzzle, but I knew it, and it's not so hard anyway. I take off my I'm singing. I suck singing. He crawled through the surface, the dark landing was smoothing as he strokes. It makes sense of this fucking situation. I hate this fucking thing. I guess I need to meet the fish again. Oh, I get a bad feeling. Never play so long. Fuck yeah. What am I don't see anything. Fucking run. Taking on my lantern. There is. I know what to do. Don't question me, fish. Hiya! Oh, I hate you, fish. Why are you here? Why are you here, sitting with me? In your fucking chair? In your piece of shit of rambler and fucking pieces of neighborhood? Wow. I don't know about hating this, but I hate it. I really hate fish. God. It's one of the worst monsters I've met. I met two monsters. And they and of course the fish is one of the worst. Fuck, survive! Say the door's going down here too, yeah it is. New fishing. Like it. I love the new fishing. He's so nice and cute. Whee! That was not the point. Can you just go as a fucking torso? He did it now. I thought he was a little bit close to me, but it wasn't. Well, he's eating the toaster, so he didn't care about me. He thought the toaster was so tasty and nice, but I would like to taste it. And then he thought, but I'm more hungry, and then he's eating with me again. I'm just standing ready with a new fuel. Don't say that, I'm doing that again. Again, seriously, and it's fucking... go. But that did sort of help me two times. Bam! Do you like that? Do you like it? Like it, bro? Wow, bro fist. What the hell am I talking about? Oh, people, it's my brain right now. Just spin the wheel, spin the wheel. Faster, I'm being as fast as I can with this thing, but... it's not going fucking faster! Spin, 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 spin. Not saying doing that. He's not. He's not evil. I knew this was a good fish. Puzzle him, puzzle him, puzzle him. Fucking running from him, fucking running from him. Fuck! Oh. What the hell is that? It's like a simple lock. What the hell am I supposed to do? Fucking! Flash connects. No, not eating it. No, go and eat it. He doesn't know why I'm in it. And that little death. Right, super jump. Oh, I should take the oil back. Absolutely. I'm supposed to do everything again, but that thing isn't. You push it. The fish push it. That fish is evil. Man, it's not a good fish. I don't think it's pretty tasty either. Go. Up, bucket like that. Yeah, I don't love that. I would just see that he's eating it before I'm jumping at this thing. I don't trust anything in me. Just partial fuck me. Why am I so fucked up? Spin the wheel. I can. Bro, fist yourself, you mother penis. What the hell am I doing? Oh, I'm standing on it. That did not help me. Eat this, you piece of shit. I hate that fish. It's the worst fish I've ever been with. And this is a better fishing than the other one I had in the demo. Have you seen that fucking movie? You haven't? Well, you shouldn't, because it's a bad fishing. It's not funny. I can't trust you. Door. Oh, there is something. Pick up hollow needle. Is that what I need? Whatever it is, cool, I don't care. Oh, jump! Something large brushed against his leg and he felt himself being dragged along by the current of the beast. He pushed himself about his weapon, help, he cried as though it was swallowed him again. I'm finished with this. Fuck me! What is this amazing again? Lots of fuck peoples. I'm running again! I want you to push that fucking thing! I wanted to aim it, I wanted to feel it, I want him to feel it, I wanted to feel it, I wanted to feel it, I wanted to know it, I want him to know it, I want him to know it, I want him to close the door, I wanted to die, I wanted to be fucked. Actually didn't. Fuck me! I'm a piece of shit of crumble, I'm a piece of shit of death, I'm a piece of shit of asshole, I'm a piece of shit of fuck, 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 I'm a fucking piece of shit, I'm a fucking piece of shit, I'm a fucking asshole for shit, I'm a fucking piece of shit, I'm a fucking love, I'm not in love, but fuck, I'm not, oh, if I can stop being here, stuff the ocean. Oh, my heart is shining. I don't care about this. Read it if you want. My heart is punching faster now. Not more water. Oh, finally. Finally. Oh, where am I? Oh, I'm here. Huh? Oh, here. I remember this place. First time I was going into a room, the brother said there was a piece on a computer and he was looking here on Amnesia movie. I didn't know what Amnesia was. And he was...
You have an ascending room.
Oh.
Will it take us to the inner sanctum?
It will definitely take care of the vertical part of our journey. So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent's Park.
Ah, just forget what I was supposed to say.
It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer. And in the other direction.
Alright. A new elevator? That's nice. This wasn't easy. I thought it was more harder than this. Just going into an elevator. Why must I always do puzzles? There's a room. It's locked, of course. I get to get a big puzzle before me. But I'm stopping this movie right now. Hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please add this to your favorites, and next time I will get the camera back to to film my face when I'm doing this, and you should see my face when I was running from that fish. You would have loved it. But anyway, I will never do that again, and I'm still scared of it. I get a bad feeling I would have done it. But I'm happy for done it and not doing it again. So, as I said, that's all for today. And please, if you like the channel, please subscribe. Bye-bye.
Hey, hope you enjoyed the episode, and we'll see ya. This is the last Jackass Theme episode for a while, but we'll come back in 2 weeks. Bye-bye.